Does your team face burnout or moral injury in the office? Stay tuned and find out how one team is working to create some empathy at home. Welcome to SimAware, where we save your time to educate your teams. My name is Gene, and I'm a business manager and certified simulation educator. Workers in every field face burnout. It's even more obvious in the field of medicine as we face the increasing impact of our moral injuries. Dr. Susan Martinelli led an interprofessional team in 2018 to do a half-day event geared towards helping the families of clinicians understand what they go through every day. Stressful careers of any type take a tremendous toll on our workforce and their families. Long hours, erratic schedules, exposure to emotionally taxing situations daily cannot just be left at the office. What happens when we bring our families in for a glimpse of our world? Do they understand the quiet reflection that may occur at the end of a day? What about that last-minute rush out the door when we're on call? These were just some of the questions that we had when we started this project. The groups were split into both an adult track and a kids track. The adults had the opportunity to check out a standardized patient interaction in a preoperative screening type situation. Then they got to watch their loved ones perform an induction sequence and follow that up with some type of intra-op emergency to get an idea of the kind of stress that can occur in the operating room. It was truly incredible seeing how the families lit up when they got to see how an induction sequence occurs or stick a needle into the back of the tax trainer to see what would happen in an epidural. I have to admit, I had a whole lot more fun playing with the kids on those days. Dr. Martinelli recently discussed how her kids perceive her job in a discussion with the AMA. You can find that link below. Speaking of things you can find below, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The kids were able to color some images. They brought in stuffed animals that needed to be repaired, and those were seen to by the clinicians. They also spent time decorating anesthesia masks. In addition to decorating masks, the kids had the opportunity to get their hands on an actual anesthesia machine and learn how the equipment really works. Patient monitors and ultrasounds were also a huge hit that day. These sessions have turned out to be extremely popular, and we will continue these going forward for many years to come. This was a fun article to write, great project to actually work on, and we thoroughly enjoyed bringing this to the families that we were able to interact with. Please subscribe, check out one of these other videos while you're here, and we look forward to seeing you in the future.